So this is first buttress that I am parking at to start this 20 mile dock to parks. And I'm gonna take off that way and I should return from a trailhead that is over here and come back. So I am about 9 miles in. It's been a road, pretty mellow all the way up. The creek crossing is right in here. And that's the road up there that you take up. And that's where the big amount of incline will be. So I'm gonna go cross that and then begin the actual climbing. And I think it's 3 miles up and then we'll get to the downhill, but I'll keep you guys updated. So this is the top of Dr. Park. It is around 12 and a half miles up. This is the trail that you take. Should be all down from there. It was, it was definitely tough from 9 up to here, but the road's pretty mellow and it's all bikeable. Should be a really fun downhill though, so we'll see. So this is actually the top. I'm at 13.8. I screwed up. I always think I'm at the top when I get to the like trailhead in the woods, but there's definitely more uphill. But anyway, about to head down.
Oh,